They're in the gate. And they're off. Anti-Upwit breaks sharply. Holy Cannoli is going toward the inside. Mara's time up and after the front. So it's Mara's time just faster than Holy Cannoli. And Anti-Upwit is also up and on this early pace. And Feline Phenom looks well spotted running in fourth as they head to the half-mile pole. Heaven's Promise at the rail, Almost Merry, followed between horses by Bitsy's Parade Day. It's former links back to No No Bad Kitty, and the newcomer, Jestic Light, is last but one, and well back there to Golden Nay, lagging well behind the rest. The opening quarter covered in 22 3/5 seconds, under 3 furlongs to go. Mara's time by a half length to the gray, Holy Cannoli. Anti-Upwit trying to stay this pace in third. Feline Phenom up the fence. Almost Merry, Bitsy's Parade Day, No No Bad Kitty, Jestic Light, Heaven's Promise, and Golden Nay last, top of the stretch. Half mile and 47 2 in the final furlong and a half. Robbie Alvarado calling on Mara's time. And Mara's time still finding, holding Anti-Upwit and under pressure, Holy Cannoli. No No Bad Kitty on the stand side inside this final half furlong. Mara's time. Anti-Upwit running hard, but time ticking away. Mara's time. Mara's time from Anti-Upwit. Third was close between Golden Nay, who made up a ton of ground, photoing for show with No No Bad Kitty, then Holy Cannoli.